In the double displacement reaction of a metal hydrogen carbonate with an acid, we start out with white sodium hydrogen carbonate and we'll add a solution of hydrochloric acid. The hydrogen carbonate and the hydrochloric acid react rapidly to form carbon dioxide and water and sodium chloride. A colorless solution of sodium chloride is left at the end of the reaction.